of that amount, over $640,000 has been dispersed to coaches and athletes who are in need. There are several ways that you can contribute.
Catch that one. Yeah, they're in their practice uniform, so he's 6. Get him! Oh! Yeah, we scored. It might have been, okay. Then again, I could be all wrong, so.
Get in there, get in there!
Run. Good job. Were you still offside or? Nice. Run, run, get up the field. Good catch.
Well, I guess that probably saves a lot of time versus playing two full games. Sarah, do you want us to go over there? I guess it's not.
Go.
Hey, watch it. It's hard to hear that whistle. Tackle. Push him over. Too many on the line.
Let's go, defense!
Wow, good tackle. Just run. Catch. Do what?
It started with the hand in your hand.
Hold on just a second.
$50,000, of which $640,000 have been given out to
folks. I think this is their first team offense.
There are volunteers in stands who are accepting donations today. You may also go online to the Texas High School Coaches Association site and contribute via Venmo. All these contributions are...
Probably. Just can't. Get him, Luke. Keep chasing him. Get him, get in there. Check, get in there, Luke. Get him. loop.
Got a block, JT! Good job!